Besides using my preset ND record algorithm, you are also able to change it. Maybe use it in other FPS games such as Valorant, Warzone for the complex record pattern and play around it like a programmer. Now, I will showing you how you can change the toggle button to on the anti-record script. As you can see, there are 6, 7, 8, 9, and 0, which is the toggle button, where you can change it into alphabet or some symbol on your keyboard. Okay, now is the important part for this program. There are several anti-record patterns that I created for different weapons, so there will be plenty of very similar coding going around. We take flatline anti-record script for example. This 0x01 is mean the left click of the mouse button after comma is X followed by Y. In order to make mouse move, you're giving the how many pixels you would like to move. For example, in X you put 10, which means the mouse will automatically move 10 pixels left in the relative position while negative 10 pixels is moving right. Y controls the up and down of the mouse. Positive number is down, whereas negative is up. There are two sections in this program. The first one is ADS to initiate jitter aim and counter recoil. The second one is counter recoil when hit fired or without ADS. When you ADS, you'll be holding the right click button. Make sure in game settings, the ADS button is hold, not toggle to ADS. Okay, now I will showing the concept behind the flatline anti-recoil script. When ADS, first move to 10 left pixel, then move to right 10 pixel, then it move down for 6 pixel and move 10 pixel right and move 10 pixel left and repeat for the process until I stop holding the right click. For hip fire, move 1 pixel down and repeat it until not holding the left click button. Hope you guys find my video helpful.